नमस्ते। हमेशा खुश रहो बिटिया। माई सेल्फ डॉक्टर अजय जाटोलिया, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर, डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ कम्युनिटी मेडिसिन, फैकल्टी ऑफ होम्योपैथिक साइंस, ज्योति विद्यापीठ, वुमेन्स यूनिवर्सिटी, जयपुर। टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट मिल्क। इंट्रोडक्शन। मिल्क इज कंप्लीट फूड, प्रमोट्स एंड मेंटेन्स ग्रोथ एंड डेवलपमेंट, आइडियल फॉर चिल्ड्रन, बेस्ट सिचुएटेड फॉर बोथ सेक्सेस, ऑल द एजेस, एडवाइस फॉर इन्फेंट्स, चिल्ड्रन, प्रेगनेंसी, लैक्टेशन, इलनेस एंड वल्नरेबल पॉपुलेशन। प्रीडोमिनेंट फंक्शन। बॉडी बिल्डिंग। RDA, dietary recommended dietary allowance 150 ml for sedentary adult male, 100 ml for sedentary female, and 250 ml for pregnancy and lactation. Nutrients per 100 ml: protein 3 gram, fat 4 gram, energy 70 kilocalorie. Macronutrients: milk protein, casein 85%, lactoalbumin 12%, lactoglobulin 3%, has high biological value, rich in tryptophan. Carbohydrate in milk is lactose. Milk is a rich source of protein, providing approximately 1 gram of this nutrient in each fluid ounce, 3 ml, 30 ml, or 7.7 grams in each cup, 240 ml. Proteins in milk can be divided into two groups based on their solubility in water. Insoluble milk proteins are called casein, whereas soluble proteins are known as whey proteins. Both of these groups of milk proteins are considered to be of excellent quality, with a high proportion of essential amino acids and good digestibility. Micronutrients: rich in calcium, vitamin A, thiamine, riboflavin, and vitamin D. Poor in vitamin C. Nicotinic acid and iron. Components: cow milk 100 ml, buffalo, and human. Protein 3.2 ml in cow, buffalo 6.5, human 1.1. Fat 4.1 in cow, buffalo mein 5.1, human mein 7.4. Lactose cow mein 4.4, buffalo mein 5.1, human mein 7.4. Calcium in mg: cow mein 120, buffalo mein 210, and human mein 28. Energy kilocalorie: 67 in cow milk, buffalo mein 117, and human mein 65. Milk has phosphorus, potassium, cobalt, sodium, copper, iodine, and all known minerals. Milk fat is a good source of retinol, rich in linoleic and oleic acid. Public health aspect: lactose is not easily digested, rarely induces lactose intolerance, diarrhea. milk hormones. More than 50 different hormones are naturally present in cow's milk, which are important for the development of the newborn calf. With the exception of insulin like growth factor 1, IGF-1, cow milk hormones have no known effects in humans. Percentage of daily value. Calcium 25%, phosphorus 20%, pantothenic acid 20%, 15% vitamin A, riboflavin 35%, vitamin D 15%, potassium 8%, niacin 10%. Milk is good media for microbe vehicle for transmission of diseases like bovine tuberculosis, staphylococcal infection, anthrax, typhoid, cholera, etc. Milk is frequently adulterated. Pasteurized milk is safest. Preparations: curd, buttermilk, ghee, cheese, tea, coffee, etc. Bone health and osteoporosis. Osteoporosis, a condition characterized by a decrease in bone density, is the main risk factor for bone fractures among older adults. One of the functions of cow's milk is to promote bone growth and development in the young calf. Cow's milk seems to have similar effects in people and has been associated with a higher bone density. The high calcium and protein content of milk are the two main factors believed responsible for this effect. Blood pressure. Abnormally high blood pressure is a major risk factor for heart disease. Dairy products have been linked to a reduced risk of high blood pressure. It's true that the unique combination of calcium, potassium, and magnesium in milk are responsible for this effect. Other factors may also play a part, such as peptides, home drug, the digestion of casein. This session is powered by digital version 2.0 Jyoti Vidyapeeth Women's University Chap. I hope you are satisfied with my digital session. If you have any query, please mention in comment box. I will resolve it. Thank you.